This tutorial will look at some of the system labels that are provided by Gmail, specifically the drafts label. Any email that you create, until it is sent, Gmail will store it in the drafts label. So if I go to compose an email and I type in somebody's address, I begin adding content. By default, this email is stored in the drafts label. And if you notice over here, here's my drafts label bolded with the number 2, showing that there are 2 drafts in this label that have yet to be sent. Even if I exit the window, this email and its contents are stored for later use. If I click on the drafts label, you'll notice I see 2 emails marked as draft. I can click on either one, bring up the email again to finish the conversation, add additional people, modify it anyway, and then hit send when complete. Keep in mind that the drafts label may have a configuration about when it is visible. To check this, click on Settings on the right-hand side, and Settings again from the drop-down menu, and click on the Labels tab. If you notice for drafts, by default it is set to Show If Unread. This means if you have drafts in the drafts label, it will show up over here on the left-hand side. If you don't have any drafts, the label will become hidden. It will not show up by default on the label side. Know that you can always access hidden labels by coming down to the very bottom of your labels list and clicking the More option to find additional labels. This concludes this tutorial.